Hi guys, today let's talk about the topic of clothes and impressions. Well, the IELTS question is, do you think clothes are important in making impressions?
First of all, this is a really interesting question. And then I think for most people, the unwritten rules is that you shouldn't judge the book by its cover. But I think that most of us, including me, silently judge people. And then and I think that clothes really do count towards making an impression.
Wow, that's the point. So I guess this is why in English we have a phrase, first impression really do count, which means, right, for example, you go to a job interview, then you are supposed to dress smartly. Yeah, that way it can help you to land a good job.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. How about other occasions like casual occasions?
Yeah, like I think for the most part, for casual occasions and like hanging out with friends, people shouldn't really dress up that much. But however, for formal occasions and parties such as weddings, dressing up can give you a better looks and can also express your respect for the people around you.
That's it. In English, we also have a phrase, looks are deceiving. Yeah. So clothes are important. Yeah, clothes really do count in making impressions, but be careful. Looks can be deceiving. That is why in English we have an idiom, clothes don't make the man. Okay, that's all for today. See you guys.